Disability is not a barrier. The barrier comes where the environment causes a person with impairment not to be able to reach a place. So there are many children and adults who have disability, physical disability, because of which they are not able to walk. But their minds are normal, and the minds can learn. There are a child who cannot walk should be able to go to school. A youth who cannot walk should be able to go to his office and perform his job. And when they cannot do it themselves, you know, even with surgeries, with all available support, you require a product like this, a motorized wheelchair, which helps them to go from one place to another.